not important, but my story you must hear. I've been in Judea for 5 long years. I am a Roman soldier, centurion of strength. And though I've been around the world, I've never seen such things as I saw in the man Jesus, the carpenter's son. I'd always seemed to like him, though we spoke only once. The crowds were getting larger everywhere he was heard. I feared there might be trouble, though something in his words gave me a sense of peace that seemed to ease my mind. As I saw him with the leper, the lame and the blind. And I'm not concerned anymore with what you might believe. All I can do is tell you what I've seen. I saw him heal them with a touch of his hand. And I saw him feed 5,000. Surely he's more than just a man. As surely as I saw him. They brought him to us. It was a strange thing indeed. They said he spread rebellion, and though we disagreed, to appease them, we scourged him and crowned him with thorns. Oh, I've never seen a man so beaten and so torn. Then Pilate did present him. Behold the man you know, so severely punished. We thought they'd let him go, but the crowd became a demon. I'll never understand. They all cried, crucify, crucify him. And I saw him dying. I put the nails in his hand. This man was the Son of God. As surely as I saw him. What I must now tell you is the strangest thing of all. We thought that it was over. I even mourned the loss, and I sent my finest soldiers to closely guard the tomb. For the people feared the thieves would try his body to exhume. But what is this I hear now? It cannot be a lie. But even my own soldiers set the stone just to roll aside. And the man named Jesus stepped from the tomb he came. No, his body is not stolen. He is risen from the grave. And I saw him living again. I saw the marks in his hands.
Is real.